You know, it's that time again. More old computer games. Woo! So that means no one but me is interested. But whatever. So, yet again, G00DwillHUNT3R, he sent me some old computer games. One a DOS game, which that one's got me really excited just to show the case and the name. So there's two of them here. And, as always, there is a very nice, easy to read, and better handwriting than mine note. So, let's go through this first before I forget. Dear Mike, I saw these two games at a local Goodwill. I never find any games, so you're in the magical zone, man. At a local Goodwill and couldn't say no. I imagine that you have one of the two. Actually, I've been putting off getting one of them off of GOG. I got System Shock 2 the other day, but whatever. So now I have this. But maybe you don't. I don't. Been seeing the older one on many reviews, and less so when it was half price, I grabbed it. It is a really good game. It's only the shareware version, and only DOS compatible. I can deal with that, it's DOSBox, I just can't record it. But I was able to install on DOSBox on my own Ubuntu computer at work to get it to work. If I could do it, you have no trouble. No, I can get it to work on DOSBox, I just can't record it. There is still not a reliable way of recording DOSBox, let alone DOS games, just given their nature. Because all recorders, whatever it might be, usually only record Direct3D, Surface, OpenGL, or DirectX, which DOS uses none of those. So, here's the two games. I'm actually going to put in gameplay of this one, because I can actually record this in this video. If I can, I'm actually going to take some time and try. Maybe today will be the magical day I can record DOS, who knows. Anyway, so here's one of them. Serious Sam, the second encounter. Now, I've never played any Serious Sam games other than playing a demo that was on Steam. I always thought it was nothing more than a knockoff of Duke Nukem. I didn't know it was really something actually decently good. Someone I know, he really likes them. He's got them all, including Serious Sam 3, which is one I keep debating whether to get or not. It's basically in the vein of Doom, Quake, and Duke Nukem. In fact, the character pretty much acts like Duke Nukem. The weapons are insane. It's kind of like Painkiller, a little bit, but not directly. It's made by Cryo Team. It even has multiplayer. It's got ridiculous weapons in it, too. Look on the inside. This is not a DOS game. It's got a cool little advertisement picture for Tropico. The original Tropico. And it's actually got a pretty thick manual, which is nice. How long has it been since you've seen that? Oh man, I remember when you had to get these. Take a trip down memory lane. Sound blaster cards. Focus. There you go. That actually looks like the one I used to have. Not the Inspire thing, but the other one. Anyway, so there's that. Now this is the funny one. Yeah, that is a funny game because the character and all, but this one's just hilarious based on its name and what it says. Many of you probably don't know about this. This literally is like Duke Nukem 3D and Doom. Blood. Yes, this is the shareware version. It's fine. Made by the company I love so much that's responsible for Driver. But yeah, while they didn't make it, they published it. Whatever. Spill some. Oh yeah, this is the most fitting name I can think of for a first-person shooter. And you might not be able to read this, so I'll read it to you. 8 multiplayer bloodbath mode. And along the blood streak, it says, a chilling transfusion of 3D first-person shooter action. Woo! And this is the best I can do, unless I can get this to record. If you don't see this in the video, don't be surprised, because that means I couldn't record it. Multiple giblet types fly in true rooms above rooms. Walls bleed, heads fly, architecture can be destroyed. That was a big thing about the game back then. You even got a Tommy gun. Gruesome 8-player bloodbaths featuring cool new humiliation sequences. There's actually a sequel to this, too. The first one's the best one. Vast moving sectors, trains, planes, get your blood racing and brain flying. Blood begets blood. Immerse yourself in the 8 levels of blood, an extraordinary new 3D first-person shooter game featuring the advanced build engine, which is what Duke Nukem 3D uses. Enter a world of horror that will test your wits as well as your reflexes and pit you against an army of the damned in a fight for survival and revenge. Refine 3D first-person action. It's time for blood. Wade ankle-deep. Blood will flow. There you go. So even though this is the shareware version, you actually get quite a lot of levels. More than Duke Nukem 3D, when Duke Nukem 3D only got like the first friggin' episode. Or actually the first 3 levels of the first episode. Anyway, take a look at those requirements. 50 megabytes. Man. Obviously, if it was the full game, it would take up a lot more, but whatever. VGA 256 color. Man, I remember that. Oy, oy, oy. And it uses Smacker video technology. Isn't that a bitch? Oh, it gets even more ridiculous when you go on the inside. Besides the thing to get the full game. So you would fill this out, and that's how you get the full game. I think I'm a little late for 1997. But the CD itself looks cool. There's a guy in a tub with blood, and it looks like he's holding a TV remote. I have no idea. Hey, look, it's their equivalent of the Nintendo Hotline. You hear that, kids? Ring up... Well, kids shouldn't be playing this. Ring up your parents' phone bill. And there you go. So thanks again to G00DwillHUNT3R. So now I'm going to cut away, and we'll check out Serious Sam... What is it called? The second encounter. Obviously, it's the second game. From what I heard, this one's actually better than the first one anyway. So let's check it out. Okay, here we are. Serious Sam, the second encounter. And holy crap, did they give you a lot of options to mess with. Ooh, boy. So here we go. I even like technology tests. You can walk around and see the different examples of, like, procedural lighting and reflections and shit. This is a true computer version of a game. You can run mods. And apparently there's only, like, multiplayer in the main campaign mode, so there's that. I like all the difficulties. Non-FPS players. I think in that one you have infinite ammo or something. Are you serious? Well, I'm not used to this series, so... I need to see something really quick. So apparently there's no quick save button. Maybe there is, it just says so in the manual. Whatever. We'll do a normal. Because I have absolutely no clue what this is like. His name is Serious... Sam Serious Stone? SSS. Triple S. I have everything set as high as it can go. It's an old game. It came out in... I can't tell. I don't know. But judging by the system requirements, it was a long time ago. And I'm not paying attention to what's going on. Let me guess, that's me. I'm getting warped in. By the way, I tried doing blood. Yeah, it's not happening. I can't record it. Actually, I need to work with it to get it to work in general. But I know I can't record it. Time lock, blah, 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 blah. Does anyone care? It's a shooting game. Get to the shooting. Oh yeah, this is something I was going to change the controls of. Shit. Yeah, there was a lot of reading. Oh yeah, I was messing around with that and the thing I was walking around looking at the graphics options. Oop. Alright, real quick, I am fixing that. Yes, I'm on Team Ewok. There we go. So, I got a crappy revolver and a knife. This is not going to end well for me. But apparently, there's a chainsaw right here.
Look, Ma! I'm a lumberjack!
The fuck? What's with his voice? Yeah, okay. Oh, that's it. F6. Why can't I change the controls on that? Oh, I'm not going to keep going back to that all the time. I don't have a map button, apparently. This is my map. I don't know. Oh, I see enemies. Well, apparently even when you have everything set on high, you still don't have muzzle flash. Or it could just be because it's an old game, and it's not working correctly. I don't know. The hell? What are those things? Aren't those the cavity monster things? Hey, it's Doom. It's like I'm playing Doom. Oh, he can shoot back. I like the music. Ooh, what's this? A shotgun.
My old glove.
I was looking in the manual. Apparently there's a double barrel shotgun. I'd rather have that. Yeah, I think normal's a little too easy, to be honest. I don't know. I was about to say, why isn't he going away? Now, even though this is an old game visually, I kind of like it. It's nice and colorful, at least. Controls are nice, once you set them to what you want. I'm not using the default controls, I'll tell you that right now. I don't get what flip gun is. I was reading that control, but I don't understand. You know what I love? It's one of those kind of first-person shooters where you don't have to reload. Oh Christ, they're suicide bombers. How many of them are there? Yeah, I don't want to get hit by them. The one thing I do wonder is this one of those kind of first-person shooters, since it's an old one that has, like, hidden stuff around you can go looking for? Oh, that's cool. My crosshair changes color depending on how much health they have left. What the fuck is that thing? Armor. See, this would be fun in deathmatch mode, I think. Oh, there is ammo and shit hidden. I just can't see it for all the... Oh, I love that. There's a score. Oh, shit. Where'd he go? Analyzing. But he doesn't drop anything. What the fuck is that? Apparently the revolver has infinite ammo. What is that thing? Some alien bug? Oh yeah, I was looking at the manual. This game has a flamethrower. I love it already. Alright, we gotta see what some of this shit is that keeps slinging at me. Oh, I can't move it around. Reptilioid. Gnar. Beheaded firecracker. Beheaded kamikaze. Clear skeleton. Get it clear because you can see through it. And cerebral. 12 gauge pump shotgun. That's nice. Oh Jesus. How do you get health in this game? I'm assuming it's like Quake or Doom, how you get health, you get pick up these little things. Oh yeah, there you go. Is that a sniper rifle? Ooh, I'm loving this game already. Makes me wish I didn't put off getting it. Oh no. Oh nice, I can save even in cutscenes. And I can skip cutscenes! Yeah! This game's awesome! Oh. Oh, in Serious Sam 3 there's a pink one of these if you pirate the game and it chases after you. Wow, this gun's overpowered. I don't care though. How do I open? I want those. How do I get out of here? Watch out for the birds coming from the mountains. What birds? I don't see anything. Open the freaking door. I don't know why the door's not opening. Oh, I hear something. Oh, I gotta kill harpies. That's what they look like. No scope. In the head. Their little head. What are these things? Which harpy? I was right, they are harpies. See, I know my mythology. I can carry every gun on me. It's amazingly awesome. I wish I had a radar, because it would help me figure out where the hell these things are coming from. I hear a galloping horse. Oh, it's these bastards. Clears, or whatever they're called. Oh, I can see them being a pain in the ass. I want to know what these shoes do. Oh, Jesus Christ, it's hyper mode. Now, if multiplayer plays like this all the time, that'd be epic. Oh, now things are picking up. I think I shoot faster, too. He's got a grenade launcher. Yeah. Uh-oh, I'm not moving fast now. I really like this. Now, if Serious Sam 3, that one I kept debating back and forth to get or not, is anything like this, then yes, I do like it. This shotgun is ridiculous, man. Look how far it goes. The hell did I just get? Oh, health. Oh, more fast boots. Nice. That's my favorite thing so far. Screw the guns. I can't go back that way. It's a very linear game, I take it. I'm fine with that. This is a long-ass video. and I can't control myself. Alright, we gotta see what these enemies are. Beheaded Rocketeer, he's holding his head. Zumble from the planet. This game is not taking itself seriously, obviously. What's that thing? Health 1. What the fuck? Oh, it goes up every time you get it. I guess I was supposed to use the... In the face. As far as gun design goes, like the way the guns look and the weapons, I'm okay with it. But, you know, from the pictures, I like what flamethrower.
Now you're all fired.
Yes, more games need flamethrowers. That's all there is to it. Sometimes I think the reason they don't do it is because they're too lazy and they can't figure out how to do flame effects. I'm not asking for the best. I just want something. But how good is it? Oh, nice. It's like a chainsaw, basically. The chainsaw. I love the score thing. Oh. Die, motherfucker. Oh, we gotta see the flamethrower. That's what I just killed, apparently. XOP. Clear massive enemies with this weapon. Oh, by the way, you can't see my cursor, but it's a custom, like, it looks like a bomb. Like a old-fashioned, like, 1930s bomb. Oh, cool, you can burn walls. Nice. But I can't burn myself. That's nice, too. Oh, I'm running out of ammo. No, this gun's too cool for that. I might have to do a long play on this. Unfortunately, the jumping thing, like works in many other games, doesn't work here. Got some Halloween shit going on here. It's chasing me with a chainsaw. I mean, Halloween isn't the holiday. Let me guess, I gotta go in his mouth, or is that me in his mouth? I don't really care, I just want to play the game. I'll go a little bit longer. Oh shit. Damn. Alright, that's the enemy I don't like the least. One armor. That ain't gonna help me. I'm running out of ammo for everything. But shotgun, apparently. Okay, ooh. What just happened there? My mouse is freaking out. The music I'm indifferent on. I really don't know what to make of it. It's okay, but nah, it doesn't really fit, I think. Jungle beat. I don't know. Yeah, I'm getting like a painkiller vibe. I like it though. Definitely gotta try it on a harder difficulty than what I'm on. I don't think I can change it from here. No, I can't. I got 92,000 points though. I don't know how long the levels are, so... How come he dies in one hit? Oh. I just love that it's a first...
Two rooms back?
This guy's voice. I like him, though. He's no Duke Nukem, but whatever. I really like that this is one of those first-person shooters where you don't have to reload. It's not that I can't, it's just... They were much more fun back then. This is when first-person shooters were good. When they're like this. Fast-paced. They're not afraid to throw more than one enemy at you. I'm assuming that other shotgun could kill those guys. The Tooth Decay guys in one hit. Oh, great. I gotta do some, Ooh, what's this? Ooh. Lens flares. What in the shit balls is this? A reference to Banjo and Kazooie? I can't do anything with it. Save. What the fuck does this do? Is this how I put codes in or something? What do I make? That's what it said, LOL. What am I supposed to be doing here? Is this like a... I hear something. What is that? Do I have to spell a word? I hit the fucking roof. Oh. That's what that sound is. Every time I do it, these things go down more. Can I spell serious? S-E-R-I-O-U-S? Is that what goes on here? S-E-R-I-O-U-S? I can't make it to R. R. I guess that was R. R. Yeah, I'm not even gonna... I don't get what that's for. Why is it I can spell letters, but don't do anything? It's like some Resident Evil shit right here. Watch it be a dick and put enemies right here. Oh wait, does it tell me what that is? Oh no, that doesn't tell me what that word area was. Do I really gotta watch a video to figure that out? When everything's all the way high, this is a nice looking game, really. Son of a bitch. That's what I get for not saving. I at least gotta see what's after here. Oh, too close. Apparently I can get killed even if I'm not on where they go down. It's pretty detailed with these little faces here. Aw, oh, come on. Where am I going? I would like to at least complete this level. Ammo for me. What the hell is he shooting? Rocket launcher, I guess? No tooth decay for you. No soup for you. What the hell is that thing? Oh. Doesn't do anything when I shoot it. Geronimo.
Double your gun. Double your fun.
I'm getting some Doom 2 shit going on here. What the fuck does this do?
Come on, just try to hurt me now.
Vulnerability. So it's now it's Unreal Tournament. Okay. I can't tell if this shotgun's any more powerful or not. Maybe I should be using the chainsaw. I'm not doing good here. Apparently this weapon you can't hold the fire button down and expect it to work. I can hit more than one at a time though. Oh, they can shoot shit? These enemies are more annoying than anything. Galloping everywhere. Oh, there's more. Good on ya. Alright. Let's use the sniper rifle for a little bit. What the fuck is that thing? See, the sniper rifle, I could just hold the button. Yeah, my health is kind of shit. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Where he broke out? Yeah. I like the useless laser targeter. I can use the flamethrower again. Super. Super getting more ammo, too. Probably gonna need it. Oh, you lame ass. So that's it. Serious Sam the Second Encounter. If you've never seen it before, now you have. So... that's all, thanks for watching, I will see you next time, and again, thanks to G00DwillHUNT3R for sending me these games. I'll see ya.